Alright guys, it's Shane with Shane Darby's Down Home Detecting, and had a really, really deep signal as you can tell. Come up underneath these roots and stuff by this big old tree. I've been digging here for about 10 minutes. Finally pulled a coin out. Not sure what it is yet. It's definitely a scent, so it's either going to be a memorial, of course, a weedy, or an Indian. You can hope it's at least a weedy. To be honest, I couldn't tell you. I'm hunting in a park. That's definitely a Lincoln scent. Hold on, let me get my toothbrush out here for a minute. If we can get at least a little bit of a date off of it. It is going to be a weedy. That's for sure. You can see the one scent on the back. It's starting to shine through. Definitely a weedy. I'm going to say it is 1944. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, here we have a 1944 wheat scent. Came from about 9 inches down. Got it using the Vanquish 540 with the little 8 inch coil. Yeah, just some park hunting, but hey, it's all fun, isn't it? Alright, you guys have a good one. See you on the next.